Hey guys, so welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm just going to be giving you a little life update about me, like I promised in my last video, so let's go ahead and get into it. First things first, I'm filming outside for once, which is kind of fun. It's definitely a little chilly, and the sun is rapidly setting, so I'm trying to film this as fast as possible. But yeah, so first things first, I graduated from UC Berkeley not too long ago, but yeah, I just wanted to like put that out there on this channel. I am officially a UC Berkeley graduate. That sounds kind of weird to say, but it's true. I graduated and I have a bachelor's degree in English, as many of you probably already know that, but just in case you didn't, that is what I got my degree in, and so I'm done with school for now. I might go back at some point, but for now I am not. And it feels weird because I've just been in school for like my whole life up until this point, and now I'm not. So after I graduated, I, you know, obviously started applying for jobs. I was working part-time for while I was in college, and then I just started applying for a million billion jobs that were full-time, because of course I was seeking a full-time position. And I went through a lot of interviews and definitely did not get picked up at a lot of places, which is fine. It's all part of the process. Train going by. And so that was interesting. It was like this weird limbo of like not, I mean, being done with college but then like not working full-time yet. It was kind of weird, but now I'm happy to say that I got a full-time job at a company that I really, really like, and I am working the typical 40-hour week, 9-to-5 job, and it's kind of nice actually having like more structure and a schedule back in my life. It's good getting up in the morning. As much as I like don't like getting up in the morning, I actually do like getting up in the morning because I feel like you get so much more work done. So like even on the weekends now, my body clock is like set to wake up earlier, which is really good, especially when I'm trying to make YouTube videos for you guys. I always like to try to shoot in like the daylight because it just to me looks better. But anyway, that's also why I'm looking forward to the time change, because then there's a whole extra hour of sunlight to film, and it's gonna be so nice. So yeah, that is what I'm doing. I am working, I'm trying to make content for you guys as often as I can. Sorry I've been slacking on my uploads, but I just started this job not too long ago, like a few months ago, and so I'm still trying to figure out how to work with my full-time job and YouTube, and because I really, really, really want to make obviously YouTube videos for you guys, because I love it. And yeah, as you already know from my last video, I'm not pre-med anymore, but I am going to be focusing a lot of my time on making content for you guys and writing and more creative things, making short films for you guys, and I'm really excited to like kind of shift my channel just a little bit. I will still be making like sit down college videos or sit down videos giving advice and stuff like that, but I'm also going to try to restructure a little bit and throw some short films in there and throw some other things in there. So I am excited about it, and I'm excited. There's also going to be some other changes potentially coming soon, like with my channel name. We'll get into that in another video, but just be on the lookout for that video, because I will be changing my channel name soon as well to kind of fit with more of the content that I'm going to be making. And what else? Oh, so a few weeks ago I was getting into a car and I was rushing and I misjudged the size of the car door, and I just smacked my head like really, really, really hard on the door frame. And I was really, really scared that I had a concussion, but I'm fine. I'm feeling so much better. That was a few weeks ago, just me being the typical klutz that I am. But it was kind of weird and scary because I get a lot of headaches, but then I was getting headaches after that and I was getting worried, but I'm all good, all good. And also, what else? I guess that's pretty much all I have to update you guys with. That's a lot of stuff, actually. I feel like I graduated, got a full-time job, living that like adult life, except you know your girl is still a child at heart. So yeah, that's where I am right now, and I just wanted to let you guys know what's going on in my life. And yeah, let me know if you want to see like any specific content on this channel or topics that you would like to see me talk about or make a video about or a short film about, and I will see you guys in my next video. Thank you so much for watching.